group of ladies. We begin. Team Europe's Elizabeth Tursunbayeva from Kazakhstan. Elizabeth Tursunbayeva.
Elizabeth Tursunbayeva.
And Tanya, not only did she really kind of grab the crowd's attention with that performance, but it was fun. I had a chance to glance over at the team boxes for the three different teams, and both Team North America and Team Europe were also cheering her along as she skated along. And of course, Team Asia very happy with that performance as well.
Absolutely. You know, it's kind of fun to watch all these teams really get in and get behind all the skaters, not just the skaters on their own team, but
excellent.
Everybody.
Very good. You go this direction. Here's the jacket.
Triple Lutz, reaching back clearly on the back outside edge. Nice landing. You see some perfect choreography coming out of that. Triple Sal Kawachi's a little stiff in the knee right on the landing right there. A little but she bends, reaches back, has no problem completing the triple toe afterwards for the combination. Her layback spin, what a spectacular spin and a great way to finish the program. So much speed in the hair cutter, pulling it up into a Beelman. Well done.
Here are the scores for Team Asia's Elizabeth Kirsten-Vaeva. Her score, 65.44.
New personal best, 65.44. Elizabeth Kirsten-Vaeva, Team Asia.